A beautiful yet eclectic island home is being offered to you by Jeff Burns and the Burns family with Premier Sotheby's International Realty. Jeff, tell us about this amazing home.
Isn't this unique? This is really, really neat. That's what makes this job fun, is you get to see, you know, come in and see something like this that is just different than everything you've ever seen. So I'll start off. This is located in the Santiva area of Sanibel Island. So you are so close to the beach, you can hear the waves. You can just walk right down to the beach, which is great. Beautiful large lot. And then on the large lot is this really, really stunning home.
So now let's go into the details about the home.
Okay, well, there's a lot to talk about. So you can see on the inside of this home, there is a huge variation of textures and colors, and you know, but it all works really well together. It's a warm feel, and you'll notice a lot of the windows too. I mean, the windows up high, down low, they bring in colors of outdoors. So you see the sky, you see the blues of the sky, you see the greens of the tropical vegetation. The home itself is a 4-bedroom, 3-bath home. It's beautiful. It's got a really, really nice open kitchen concept. I really like the countertops and how the kitchen kind of flows into the main living area. And then a large family room that has just a ton of windows that overlook your huge pool area.
Now, is there anything else that's unique about this home that you want to point out?
The doors of the master bedroom are over 400 years old, and they're from a monastery in Asia. So, you know, little touches like that in this home, as you walk through, you'll see that, you know, it just gives it a little bit of a design flair and a little bit of a personality. It's just a really, really great property. I'm glad you're here. So I do have additional photos. I have videos that I can send to people if they'd like more information on this home. You can call me directly on my cell, 239-851-2696, or if you want to shoot me an email, my email's on my website. It's very easy. It's livesanibel.com.